Welcome to TipUp, quick tech tips so you can work smarter. Looking for ways to make your PowerPoint presentation more engaging? Consider adding subtitles. PowerPoint allows you to turn on closed captioning as you're presenting in real time, making your presentation more accessible for attendees who are deaf or hard of hearing, and those in sound-sensitive environments. Captions also tend to help people focus and remember information more easily. Setting up subtitles is easy. When you're in PowerPoint, click the Slideshow tab in your ribbon and select Always Use Subtitles. To customize your subtitles, click Subtitle Settings and you can change options like the language, which microphone you want to use, and where you want the subtitles to appear on the screen. Then, put your presentation in slideshow mode, start talking, and you're good to go. You can toggle captioning on and off while you're presenting by clicking this button here. The subtitles will even appear if you present your PowerPoint slides in Zoom, although they will disappear as soon as you stop sharing them. PowerPoint uses a cloud-based automated transcription service. While it's good, no automated service is 100% accurate. For best results, here are a few extra steps you can take. First, use a headset for the best audio quality. Headsets also limit your computer's mic from picking up other people speaking. If you have to use your computer's built-in microphone, make sure you're sitting close to your device and speaking loudly and clearly. Next, make sure you're in a place with little to no background noise. You don't want it to interfere with your voice. Finally, since the subtitle feature is cloud-based, you need to have a fast and reliable internet connection. If your connection is spotty, the subtitles won't appear accurately on screen. The subtitle feature is available in Microsoft Office 365, so make sure you've upgraded to the latest version of Office. Visit its.weill.cornell.edu/office for more details on how you can upgrade to O365 if you're still using an outdated version. Want more TipUp? Watch our videos and submit your ideas at its.weill.cornell.edu/tipup.